Prime Minister was patting himself on the back today for securing a deal to get 500,000 more COVID vaccines from Singapore this time. But in truth, that's less than 2 days' worth. And what's more, we have to give them back the same amount at Christmas. Here's our political editor, Peter Van Onselen.
It's a Singapore sling. Today, the Prime Minister announced a vaccine swap with one of our neighbours.
As I said, I'd leave no stone unturned.
Singapore will sling us 500,000 Pfizer shots next month to help us manage recent outbreaks in New South Wales and Victoria, helping to boost vaccination rates.
So we can put that into our distribution this month coming in September.
We'll sling them back 500,000 doses come December, so no one's out of pocket.
It's a dose swap deal, which simply means we're taking the 500,000 they have now.
The doses are expected to arrive this week, so they can start going into arms from next week, before they expire.
500,000 more doses of hope.
500,000 doses of hope.
Before anyone gets too impressed by today's announcement, 500,000 doses might sound like a lot, but it's actually less than 2 days' worth with the current vaccine rollout. If that impresses you, well, you're more easily impressed than I am. Meanwhile, quarterly GDP figures will be released tomorrow, and they won't be pretty.
For most Australians, this already feels like a recession. We already know that the economy is bleeding hundreds of millions of dollars a day and billions of dollars a week as a consequence of Scott Morrison's failures on vaccines and quarantine.
Some good news today before more bad news tomorrow. Thank you. Peter Van Onselen for 10 News First.